the traditional pinfall submission rules, but in a no-holds-barred match, tradition flies right out the window. Here's the torture rack!
Racked up, not finished yet! No fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up, not finished yet.
Oh,
devastating elbow.
Caught with the elbow.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Heading back to the ring.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Clothesline! What impact.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
He must have seen that coming.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
LA able to get out of the way.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Setting foot in the ring now.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, McIntyre putting as much power as he can behind his offense.
Solid punch.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
Still a ways.
Oh, roll up out of nowhere! Two count there.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
All the way up. Sidewalk slam delivered. Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Snap.
kick connects. Heads out of the ring. What's next? All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Clothesline.
Oh, my God. Looks like LA Knight got busted up there.
McIntyre turns things around. Up and up.
The blows were flying in that street fight. We expected nothing less. Take another look.